Key concept 7.1 is all about how the progressive era reforms and the New Deal were responding to the new crises of crowded cities and the economic chaos of the Great Depression in the 1930s. Key concept 7.2 is about how technology and society were fundamentally changing during the same period. Here's what it says. Innovations in communications and technology contributed to the growth of mass culture, while significant changes occurred in internal and international migration patterns. This is a really fun time in American history because this is the invention of movies and Hollywood and all the celebrities I follow on Instagram. Think about the United States. There's many things that define our culture. We have our language, our politics, but it's our national obsession with entertainment and sports that's become part of our shared identity. And that wasn't true in the 1700s or 1800s because it wasn't possible. During this time, we also see Americans begin moving around the United States. Now, one of the most important of these movements is something called the Great Migration. This is when African Americans left the South in large numbers and moved into cities in the North. So in New York, African American artists, writers, and singers created something called the Harlem Renaissance, a new and distinctly African American movement of art. Now, there were a lot of factors that created this kind of migration. There was increasing discrimination and violence in the South, but there was also economic factors. During the years of the Great Depression, people moved to wherever they could get work. Now, it's worth repeating here that the second wave of immigration that occurred during this time period was a transformative moment in American history. It was during these years that my Italian-American ancestors got onto boats with basically no possessions and came to America to build a new life. During this massive wave of immigration from the south of Europe, from the eastern Europe, and from Asia, there were some nativist campaigns that sought to block these ethnic groups from coming into the U.S. They succeeded by 1924 with the passage of an Immigration Quota Act that set a fixed number of immigrants from each of these countries. Now, all of these forces during this time period, new immigration, new scientific discoveries, they created this huge storm of controversy. This was a period of huge public debate. What should public morality and decency look like, especially for women in the public world? What's the relationship between religion and new scientific discoveries? Can Americans tolerate radical anarchists and communist groups on our soil? How many immigrants should we let in from Italy every year? I mean, these were the questions people were debating in the early years of the 20th century. Key concept 7.2 highlights that time period 7 was a time of massive cultural change and controversy. America was changing and learning how to respond to a new industrial society, new cities, and new immigrant populations.